Hour. Gotta think of it like that, remember? Four birthday streams. It's always been an hour, Galactic. It's always been an hour. Yeah. When we ever celebrate a birthday, it's always just for the hour. When do we start using... Also, you have other potions? Reveals the golem map to... Oh my god. We'll guide the user to the next floor. Full health potions. Flora, fireflies. Nice! Okay, I didn't realize those were a thing. See, the only time you'll ever see, if I deviate from that, Galactic, it's usually like, if it's a new game, or a game I haven't played, I'm like, ooh, I kind of want to continue playing it. Kind of like with Mutant Year Zero, where I'm like, oh. Those are like exceptions to the rule, though. All right, so I need a few more. Does our weapon have full enchant on it? I mean, we got money. I got parts. I might as well. Let's see, full. I could also enchant our gear too. Let's go full enchant. And then let's go. Boop. And boop. Okay, what exactly did that? Oh, that increased my damage. Okay. What did that do? Exactly. I probably should do like a franchise stream. What we will probably end up doing is maybe something down the road, especially if they're like, hey, if there's an expansion to Metro Exodus, you'll probably see that. I don't know why I'm having issues. Boop. There we go, full volume. It's kind of having issues where that lightning was at. That electricity. I don't know why, it didn't seem like I could, well, I probably should have just dodged it. Hindsight being what it is, probably should have dodged it. Hey, found one. Okay, need more of those. Gonna put that right there. Ooh, I'm gonna apparently need these too. Ooh, and that. Ooh. Also, it would be awesome if I equipped my health potions. Okay, whoa! Are you summoning enemies? You did not just drop a... Dude! Oh, you really gotta lay the salt in there, aren't you, game? Okay. Okay. Just made that, by the way. Okay, we got any shinies? Shinies? No shinies. Oh! Okay, I... Really? I think this is my least favorite area. I don't know what you do, and that makes me nervous. I should leave. We got a full bag here, chat. Stay away. Stay away. Oh, not the shiny. To download the demo for earlier because I want to try it out. Let me know how that is. I downloaded it. I still haven't got around to playing it. Because I know that comes out, what, this month? Is that right? I know I'm flirting. Yeah, I'm gonna run. We'll come back. I was thinking of making a space game kind of like Metro, where you travel many planets. Do you have experience making coding? Wait. The game already got marked down to 44. Was it 60 originally? Oh, for pre-order, okay. It's making art. Oh, so you do have some coding, okay. One more day and then I can talk to you to figure out what you can do with my money. Alrighty. Ooh, Tesla coil engine. I'm gonna say 10K. Yep, I'm gonna say 10K, Jet. Still undetermined. Okay. Also, did we... Hang on. Let me go back to the hawker. I bought something, and I know I did. Oh, it went on the wall, I think. Did it? Increases the probability of generous customers. Oh, I like generous. I guess I'll buy that. Okay. Let's try to decrease some of this theft, chat. So, did it, Oh, hey, look at that. Okay, okay, okay. There's actually spots on the wall. Cool. That's increased generosity, I guess. Hang on, let me. I got one more slot, right? I didn't know there was wall units. I thought it was just shelving units. Does this go on? Increase the speed of visitors. Okay. I think that can go on the wall. I mean, at least you have options there, Galactic. Is it? No, that goes, that can go somewhere though. Somewhere in the shop. And I don't know where, but it could be placed. Huh, okay. Let's see here. That was too good. Let's go 13. And what we've got here? Got these. That. Five for five. Okay, what about six? Yeah. Now we're getting into the weeds, chat. Eight and five for six. And I'm gonna put. See if they can buy it. And then I, knowing how expensive this really is. 100 grand. Hold up. Yeah. I mean, the upgrade alone is 250,000. You're getting a steal here, all right? A legit steal. You don't think so? Get out of here. Gramps going for it. Gramps is not happy. When he's not happy, you're not happy. Ah, geez, old man. Freaking stingy. Oh, that was too good. So was that. All right, we're gonna have to fix that. Whoa! Immediately just makes a beeline for my expensive shit. Really? Wait, was that what you got upset over? Is that real? All right, it's 100. There you go. They want to steal something, they can steal the crap. Let's go 7. Okay, that was a good deal. Wait, that 100. Ooh! I could have gotten more! Damn it! Made 210,000 though, that's. Back up to 400,000 though. I love how nobody buys the damn ring. I don't know why. Maybe it's a bug? It's gotta be something.
I'm rich, therefore I'll just buy. Do I need this? No, but it is mercury.
Alright, I mean, none of you gonna buy, let's be fair, none of you are gonna buy the ring. Like, nah. Almost 500,000. Oh my god. Most of that, a lot of that was because I undersold that freaking spear like a dumbass. Alright. You live, you learn, you screw up. Alright, save that. Nobody's buying the freaking... You give in to easily to with prices? Do I? Mm-hmm. I try to be a little conservative, if I can.
Spear of Destiny.
A little bit more money if I had not caved like a baby act bitch. Check it out, my one. Yeah, true, true. I just want to see people going, eh. I'm thinking half, and then when they're like, eh, it's kind of like, okay, I'm thinking a third. Right. Let's go right. Oh, you know what you could have given me? You could give me another one. You could have given me another one. I think I'm entitled to it. Oof. Oh, you, okay. You popped out goodies then. We really need that weapon upgrade, though. It's scary because I have this monkey stick is actually maxed out, and yeah. Waiting for it. I think I got an egg though, so hold up. I desperately need a new weapon. Alright, so I got an egg. Or I thought I did. Maybe we got an Olin Golem game? Six more deaths. AKA soon. Let's see. No? Thank you. That's right. This was the one that were like, yee. There we go. 33. Let's go make some, either make or buy some potions. Potions. Man, that is expensive. All right, make four. And what do we got here? That is Force Dungeon, Tech Dungeon. Yeah, I can find out my own. Need a little bit, just a little bit more money, and then I can get that new weapon upgrade. And I'll probably dump a lot into, because that'll be final tier. Woo! Careful. Yep. Careful. See, that's what I want to see. Good, solid DPS. Yeah, I don't really know what those big guys do. I imagine it's not good. Starting to get an idea for their attack animations. Any shinies? Yes, we got the shinies. Ooh. Pushed by luck here, but how far can this go? Ah! Luck a little too pushed. Ah, I can't move. Got stuck. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Why am I taking damage? I don't know why I was taking damage. Yep. It's official. I hate the tech dungeon. Even with a good stick. We still have one more dungeon. I know. I'm very much aware of the final dungeon. Can I go one more time with this? What does that do exactly? Is that like turn it into the platinum, the bestest of the best? All right, there's a little bit of an edge there. Ooh, it hurts them. Okay, that I kind of like it. I didn't realize it was gonna affect them negatively. Poking from afar, poking from afar. Oh, that's max. Uh-huh. Artifact in the direction becomes the artifact upon town. Uh-huh. Hold up. Put that there. We want all the goodies. What is that? Emergency defense amulets. What does that do? Ring that increases defensive power by 30% when HP is below 20? Wait. There are so many rings, and this is the first time I'm seeing it this far into the game? Okay. That's weird. Yeah. Ooh, we got a graph generator egg. Hey, we got a little buddy. Ah, yeah. Turns you into a kill yourself dungeon. Oh, God. Actually, you know what? One of these days, I kind of want to play a, like a dungeon game. You know what I mean? Like Dungeon Keeper or Dungeons. Just gotta chill out. Make a little own lair of despicableness. Oof. Damn it. Oh, I don't know what you are. I am not touching you with a 10-foot pole, buddy. Did anything break? Ooh. It is time to Indiana Jones this chat. Yes. What is worth? He got pop. Ah, damn it. How much is that worth? Unknown. How much is that worth? Unknown. That's worth at least 3K. Damn it. Okay, I'll be dying in this game. Oh, thank you. Ooh. Whoa, hang on. The orange creature continues to lurk around the guardians. There must be something particularly special about them. If I were a gambling man and I'm in a dungeon with creatures that could potentially end one's life. So, yeah, I'm a gambling man. I would say these guardians are linked to that fifth door outside Renuka. I mean, four guardians, four strange shapes along the door. Basic math, right? Perhaps that orange creature knows more. It seems to have noticed that I've noticed it anyways. Confrontation of some sort is to be inevitable now. It noticed that, I noticed that, it noticed. You notice? I think I panicked. I think I might have panicked out of that. I was like, oh, I got a baby egg. Let's get out of here. I was trying to do the other one, but I realized you can't do that in combat. So, yeah. All right, we did get a new baby, though. Tech beam that protects its companion by patrolling around him and dashing everything that gets near. Awesome. Yeah. Oh, actually, hang on. How much is that worth? 5 grand? Must be 7. We're gonna go 850. I'm gonna remove you and I will put you there. How much is that worth? 5 grand's too much. That's okay. 8 crits, too good. All right. Let's go 11. What about you? Okay. And it's a ring, aka amulet. So 30k? Okay, that book's gotta be worth like 50, right? Maybe 60. Maybe even like 100. Boy, do I know pricing, chat. Step back now. I'm gonna try not to mispronounce your name, brother, but Sol Rorio? Welcome to stream. Hope you have a good day. Probably still butchered it. Ooh, that's a little too good. Let's put that up to 3k. And then we're gonna go ahead and put all of this stuff away. And then in the morning. Oops. Sort that. That. Oh, that's the bad one. Okay. It's not bad, but yeah. Sol Roar Yo. Most just say Sol. Okay. It's a lot easier. Thank you. But welcome. Hope you have a good day. Did we have? Oh no, yeah. To be fair, I've only saw one or two rechargers, so. Too much? Let's see here. Let me go ahead and we'll drop it down to 3K. That's still cheap, huh? That's weird. Unless the requirement went up. Like the, Get it! Woo! Okay. Keep an eye on that croc. Err! Got two thieves, chat. Get out of here. I am looking at you. Nope, I think he's, Yeah, nah, give me... He took 1,800 from me. Ooh, apparently that was a good deal. I'm keeping that guy, that blonde right there, looking kind of shady there, chat. Assistant, whose name I don't know. We got another thief incoming? Okay, the redhead right here. She's going for that book. Look at that. Busty barmaid. Okay, so let's go 40,000. Uh-oh. Yes! Look at that! She did a job, chat! She did her job. Awesome. Finally made her pay. Let's see here. Was this too overpriced? Yes. Let's go 5k. Hey, you get out of here. You.
Sir, leave the store. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Oh, Granny is going to buy the book for 40,000. I love you can walk up and you can basically be like, you know you want that book. You know you want the book. Make you feel better about yourself. Buy the book. Buy that book. Nope. Not for that price. How much is this for? Too much. Go, 2K. Nobody ever looks at the, amulets, which is really weird. I don't know why. It's like just a distinct desire. People are like, eh. Wolfram Rock. I think I have that. Oh god, there's triple battery. I think I have that too. Watch the store. I'm gonna go take a look in the back. Oh, yeah, we do. We do. Do I have 5, though? I got 4. And I have 1 battery. Oof. We're in trouble. I do not have enough. Damn it. That's okay. Whoa! Hey, that was a... Of course that was a good deal. Grandpa, you just seem to know to find good deals. I don't know why. Does anybody want to buy an amulet? They're real good. Got this game free not too long ago when it was on Epic. Yeah, it's Soul. It's good. It's real good. If you like Binding of Isaac like combat mixed in with like reciteer shop shop mechanics, it's real good. Also, we gotta get around to even playing reciteer too. It's genius. Yeah, it's good. Good. Thing is, when I first played this, they didn't have the pet thing. They didn't have like the weird ass like thieves, because it was always the same little thief. It was the kid with the snot down his nose, and that was it. Now we have like birds, and now you have to attend like a customer and be like, you know you want that. I know you want that. I know you know. Though I will say, the game is definitely like a roguelike, like light. It is one of those things where if you think you're gonna run in and just like bash through all the dungeons in one go, probably not your game. Also, I love our bag is so full it's starting to tear. Chat, we just have too much money. Too much money, damn it, too much money. It's bursting at the seams.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. It is. Mm-hmm. Ooh. Damn it, that's the rock that we need too. Okay. I wonder why he's gonna give us 100k for the stone. Okay. Well, there goes the upgrade. Let's do enchants, because that's our final weapon tier. Enchantment is expansive. I think that's the last one. Yep. Oh, we are so broke. From almost 1,000,000 down to 36, just for one weapon. Oh, no worries, Soul. Goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. So, we got a brand new baby being made. Send 200, 400. Then in another mill. Ooh, some of these big swords get mighty badass looking. That does electrical damage? Okay. And here I was gonna give money to the guy tomorrow, but alright, never mind. Let's try it out. Fully upgrade it. Final tier weapon.
How badass is this gonna be?
Ooh. Well, if I can't touch him. Ooh. Okay, smart move would have been like, just walk away from the damage. So much better. I wonder if there's gonna be a final tier for the last fifth dungeon, or it's just gonna be a boss run. Might just be a boss run. Okay, the flyers I'm not a fan of. Alright, I'm gonna max it out again. Knock on wood. Not to be cocky or anything, but a lot easier than that. All right, I think there's one more tier. It okay. Becomes okay. Hold up, that's worth 8. Unknown. Wait. Oh boy. Okay. Oh, we got a ring. Emergency health amulet too. All right. Hold up. Okay. So then all of those are going to be here in the battery. Yeah. Pet for you, a spider snake. What is a spider snake? No, what does this do? Emergency health ring that increases the healing value of potions by 50% when HP is under 20. Woof. You know, ideally, we could make it out of those rings. I mean, like, I do this, right? Oh, damn. I'm now an amulet farmer. I don't know if you guys know this. Very good at line of work, my family, actually. We just sell only amulets. Still no idea how much that's worth. Or that.
That was pretty traumatic. But such is the life of an adventurer.
For the Horde! Oh, is that it?
This is no challenge for the likes of you.
No, I know it's 40k for the back portal back home. We'll have to leave through a normal means. Does that just, Damn it. Whoa. Oh, it's connected to the two small ones. Okay. Biscuits. All right, let's go ahead and swap that. How much does that tech book? Currently un... No, wait, mate. Granny got it for 40K, right? Where'd he go? It should've... What the biscuits? It should've done it! Oh man, what happened? Ah. So does that mean that one of them was a destroy? Because each one, it's, this was all those, unless it was the vacuum tube. Ooh, it might have been the vacuum tube. Oh. Might have been the vacuum tube. Might have. Oh. Thanks, Matt. Thanks, buddy. Might have been the vacuum tube. Damn it. Damn it. Okay, 2K still too good. 3K, okay, so we're probably thinking like 23? Okay, probably thinking like 23. I go for... right. Okay. Fine. Not like I want money or anything. Money? Me? Nah. Nah, chat, nah. Alright. Turn around, look to your left, ask yourself,
do I want that in my living room? And the answer is, yes. Yes, you do.
Oh. No, you want to go for the 30K. Go for the 30K. 30K! Got her. We got a thief.
Security.
Get out of here. Oh, somebody needs to be attended. Why is that still so good? Granny. Damn it. They might have sold something too well. Oh, Granny. Okie dokie. Might have undershot some of this stuff again. Maybe it's a little more valuable than anticipated. Possibly. I think you did, yes. Missed out on an awesome game. For freeze. Yes, for freeze. Does anyone want to buy the spark plugs? Vacuum tubes? Whatever. Oh, yes.
She's like, I will buy it. It'll be nice and...
Oh. Nobody buys the amulets. I don't know what's up with that. Like... Even the dude over here, like this dude right here. This dudette right here, I should say. Sorry, excuse me. Doesn't buy it. Looks at it, doesn't buy it. What's up with that? Yeah, you're looking for armor, weapons, and goodies. You three.
You want... Want the good shit? It's right here, it's right here. Come on.
Come on. Come on. Buy it. Buy it! Damn it!
What you buying?
Nothing. So that was a pretty good haul. So welcome back, buddy. Okay. And man, if I had not screwed that up, it'd been 40k a pop for that book. Oh, the dough, we would be running, just bathing in it, being molded by it. All right, buddy, you take it easy. Thank you for dropping by. Hope you have a good day. Okay, I don't need that anymore. And don't have enough. That's okay. All right, chats.